Hello out there and welcome to today's quick tech tip. If you're using Windows 11 and Greenshot, you may now notice that the snipping tool is overwriting your print screen hotkey. Not sure why this is happening. I just ran into it. If I click print screen right now, notice this is not the Greenshot interface that you would see when you press the screen capture hotkey. If I come into Greenshot, we can just make sure. I'm going to go to preferences. And we'll notice that the hotkey is print screen. But that's not working. It's being overridden. So in order to fix that, it's pretty simple. I'm going to go into my search bar. I'm going to go for accessibility keyboard settings. And then underneath here, you'll have an option for use the print screen key to open screen capture. Just disable that. Now, you have to do another step is you need to close Greenshot out and then reopen it. And then hit print screen. And now you're going to, that's a part of Greenshot right there. And then you can just use that like you normally would. Open image from clipboard. Booyah. So yeah, it's just a weird thing now where the snipping tool itself overwrites the Greenshot settings. So hopefully this is helpful. If you ran into that error, please like and subscribe. Catch you in the next one. Peace.